I think that rule breaking is important because that's how you shake people up, to make them think, to make them question things. And that is how, as a collective society, we grow. My name's Antoinette Colley. I'm a full-time fine artist. I'm heavily involved in the hip hop community, but most of all, I'm a painter. Art was an escape for me. I grew up in a broken home. It took a toll on me as a kid for sure. So art served as the only constant, consistent thing in my life. A lot of the skill that I have was birthed from like trauma and from inconsistency in the household. Being pulled from one parent to the next and being evicted and not knowing what we're gonna eat and complete just chaos all the time. There was really nowhere for me to run other than this like set of pencils and sketch pad. So it laid this foundation for me to become this really great, successful artist later on in my life. My artwork is very bold and in your face, and essentially with each piece, I'm like screaming on the canvas, like, this is what I feel, and this is what I went through, and I want you to see it. Whether it's gonna be controversial or not, I do it. A lot of what I paint about is my own growing up too fast and my own childhood traumas through just, you know, grief and a little bit of resentment and a lot of pain. And a lot of people feel those same things and have experienced what I have, and they just don't know how to express it. So through my work, I can help other people heal the way that I healed. And that's a beautiful thing. My main source of inspiration is definitely music, specifically like gangster rap. That's what I grew up listening to. I had this painting of this little girl as 21 Savage and was like, wow, like I'm onto something here. I need to keep going with this. And it turned into something I didn't anticipate by any means. When I started, I didn't know why I was doing it. When I finished, I had a very clear picture of why and how I could move forward more intentionally and impactfully through this work. It changed my whole life. The only thing that separates an average person from a great person is their response to fear. We all feel it, but what do you do with it? Just looking back at my life, these adversities and obstacles are what mold me into an even better human being, a better artist, and just a stronger overall person. I've always pushed past it because my mission in life is greater than myself or my fears. I feel like there are very special people in this world who have a natural light, and they are meant to illuminate things for other people. Just by being and walking in their purpose, they're shining this light down these paths that people didn't even know existed. So now that they know they're there, they can hop on them and start walking. And when you're walking on the path you're supposed to be on, that's when the blessings rain down. Be different, explore, try those weird ideas in your mind, because that is when your true voice is gonna come out, sometimes without you even realizing. And that is what the world needs more of. Legacies are lived. Find yours and live yours.